Hello viewers, welcome to CSS World. In this lecture we will study partial test ban treaty, that is PTBT. So here we go. First of all, introduction to this treaty. This treaty was signed on August 5, 1963. It came into force on October 10, 1963. There were four original parties of this treaty, including US, UK, Northern Ireland and Soviet Union. About 125 UN members have ratified this treaty. Pakistan signed this treaty on August 14, 1963, but it did not ratify this treaty. Whereas India signed this treaty on August 8, 1963, and ratified it on October 10, 1963. Now, what are the obligations of PTBT? This treaty requires parties to prohibit, prevent, and abstain from carrying out nuclear weapons tests or any other nuclear explosions in the atmosphere, in outer space, underwater, or in any other environment if such explosions cause radioactive debris to be present outside the territorial limits of the state that conducts an explosion, to refrain from causing, encouraging, or in any way participating in the carrying out of any nuclear weapon test explosion or any other nuclear explosion anywhere which would take place in any of the above described environments. It allowed countries to test nuclear weapons only underground. Historical perspective of PTBT. There were four nuclear power states at the time of signing of PTBT. They include US, UK, Soviet Union and France. US became nuclear power on July 16, 1945, Soviet Union on August 29, 1949, UK on October 3, 1952 and France on February 13, 1960. Race of acquiring nuclear weapons has been started at that time. Countries were continuously testing the nuclear weapons anywhere without any hurdle. Countries felt the danger connected with the test of nuclear weapons in outer space, in atmosphere and underwater. Therefore, US, UK, Soviet Union and Northern Ireland brought a treaty to prevent and abstain nuclear explosions underwater, in atmosphere and in outer space. So this treaty was inevitable at that time to protect the nature. Now, what are the main articles of this treaty? Article number 1. Each of the parties to this treaty undertakes to prohibit, to prevent, and not to carry out any nuclear weapon test explosion or any other nuclear explosion at any place under its jurisdiction or control. Article number 2. Any party may propose amendments to this treaty. The party which wants an amendment in the treaty will send this amendment to the original parties of the treaty. These original parties will then send this amendment to all the signatories. If 1/3 of signatories give votes in the right of amendment, then the amendment would be accepted. Article number 3. This treaty shall be open to all states for signature. This article also talks about depository governments. The original parties of this treaty are basically the depository governments. These original parties include US, UK, Northern Ireland, and Soviet Union. Article number 4. This treaty shall be of unlimited duration. However, this article allows the parties to withdraw from this agreement anytime if the supreme interests of that particular party are in danger. In such a situation, this party can withdraw from this treaty by submitting an application about 3 months earlier. Article number 5. This treaty is available in English and Russian text. Both texts are equally authentic. They are available with depository governments. Now, what is the value of PTBT after CTBT? PTBT is partial test ban treaty, which allows the nuclear test underground only. Whereas CTBT, that is comprehensive test ban treaty, as we have studied in our previous lecture, that it restricts test of nuclear weapons everywhere, which means that it restricts countries from testing the nuclear weapons even underground. With the signing of Comprehensive Test Ban Treaty, that is CTBT, in September 1996, the PTBT became redundant. However, should a PTBT party withdraw from the CTBT or not sign the CTBT, it would still be bound by the provisions of PTBT. This was all from today's lecture. Thanks for watching this video. Like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon for more videos. Goodbye.